This is our robot. See here, it senses the gap, backs up, spins around, it drops the bridge, spins back around, drives back over the bridge, and voila.